Rex out at the fine field. We're gonna be flying it today. There's not any wind right now. Well, there is now, but what the wind that's coming is coming from that way. It's kind of crosswind, so. I did take these slats off because I think it flies way smoother without them. With them on, it was really jerky. Also flies upside down way better. Flies like it does right side up, but with the slats on, it's terrible. This thing just does anything you tell it to. Even in the wind. tired. It doesn't hover that great, probably because I don't have the metal rod in it right now. Boy, that was rough, but that landing gear takes it. Just 'cause, but hope you guys liked it, and I'll catch you guys on the next one.